Oh, what a world we live in. This is a really sad and touching story. Please pay good attention because there is a lot to learn from this story. If you have kids, teach your children to mind what they say to people. Come on in, let us dissect and analyze the story of a pastor, a movie actress, and a comedian. Take a seat. Hello, just lovers, welcome back to my channel. I remain your girl Octavia Cora. Come on in, this story is complicated, so you have to pay a lot of attention to understand what we're talking about. Today we will be talking about a man of God, a pastor called Odumeje. We will be talking about the lady you see on your screen right here. Her name is Ada Jesus, and we will also be talking about a herbalist and a Nollywood actress. Okay, so sometime in 2020, Ada Jesus, the lady you see here on your screen wearing white, she's a comedian. She decided to take on a man of God, a pastor. She started by saying that he is a fake pastor and all the miracles that he's doing in his church are fake miracles. That he used to hire people, tell them to bring people, and he will act as if he's healing them. But that's not true. She said she had worked with him. She mentioned a whole lot of people that had also worked with him also. And she said the reason why she's speaking out is because they agreed on how much he was supposed to pay her after she brought people to the church for fake miracle, but they did not give her own percentage. So she's out here to reveal and spill the tea about this fake man of God in her own words. She also went further to accuse a lady called Rita Edoche. She's a Nollywood actress. She attends this church of Odumeje, the man's church, and she said a whole lot of things, how the lady is also part of that gang that they bring people for fake miracle, and that this lady is shameless, that this lady will suffer, and everyone that is supporting the man of God that is called Odumeje will suffer. She laid curses on the Rita Edoche, the actress. She also said that the actress called her husband, the comedian, called her, the comedian's husband, telling him that she, the comedian, is cheating on her husband. That's where the whole problem started. So she was very upset that why would the lady do something like that? And she started placing curses on the lady's children, the family members, so on and so forth. She also took up a man of a herbalist, you know, a native doctor. She said the native doctor is a fake native doctor. All those things that he's doing in his temple, his marine temple, is fake. She's not afraid of him. If people are afraid of him, she's not afraid of him. She's not afraid to speak out that he cannot do nothing to her, that she dares him. He cannot do nothing to her. So this lady just took so many people. 2020, she was blasting different men of God, herbalist and traditionalist, everything and all that, you know. So fast forward now. 2021, she is ill. Nobody knows what is wrong with her. Part of her body, she is like stroke, part of her body is not functioning. She's like paralyzed on one side. Her body is swollen. If you see the photo in the beginning of this video, you will see a photo of her before and after and how she looks now. So she was told to go and apologize to the people she has offended. So she went to the herbalist first with her family members. They took her there and they pleaded with the herbalist, the native doctor. He decided to forgive her and revoke all the curses that he had placed on her. And then after he did that, they took her to the church of Odumeje and they invited the Nollywood actress and the pastor Odumeje to come and please forgive her. When they got there, they refused to forgive her. The pastor said never in his life is he going to forgive this lady. He rendered more curses. He told the girl's father that he would deal with her. After he deals with her, he will face her family, that they will all suffer, that he's going to destroy her. He's going to destroy her family too. That she was bold enough to say that he was making all his miracles are fake. That if she will not provide all those people that she said he did fake miracle for, that she will suffer and her family too will suffer. They now gave the microphone to the actress to see if the actress will forgive her. The actress says never will she ever forgive her. That for this lady to come out and say all these things about her, that the lady will suffer. And she placed a whole lot of curses. As the lady was laying down on the floor, and the lady cannot move, you could hear the actress telling her in their language, please stand up. You know how to talk. She said a whole lot of things. Stand up from where you are now. Let us see. Everyone that is saying anything wrong about this, saying something bad to this man of God will suffer. And that just makes me to wonder, how is it that a man of God and a lady that said they believe in God cannot forgive someone, but a native doctor and a herbalist could actually forgive? Let me know what you think about this story. Leave your comment below. Thank you.